the true embodiment of everything that's excellent. It has no kind of fault or flaw, and I, my lords, embody the law. The constitutional guardian eye of pretty young wards in Chancery, all very agreeable girls and none are over the age of 21. A pleasant occupation for a rather susceptible Chancellor.
A pleasant occupation for a rather susceptible Chancellor.
But though the compliment implied inflates me with legitimate pride, it nevertheless can't be denied that it has its inconvenient side. For I'm not so old and I'm not so plain, and I'm quite prepared to marry again. But there'd be the deuce to pay in the Lords if I fell in love with one of my wards. Which rather tries my temper, for I'm such a susceptible Chancellor.
Which rather tries his temper, for he's such a susceptible Chancellor.
And everyone who'd marry a ward must come to me for my accord, and in my court I sit all day giving agreeable girls away. With one for him and one for he, and one for you and one for ye, and one for thou and one for thee. But never, oh never, a one for me. Which is exasperating for a highly susceptible Chancellor.
Which is exasperating for a highly susceptible Chancellor.